Hello everybody and welcome back to the Rockin' Reaction Rollers. This is our second video for the night and we're going to read off the list of birthdays from September 3rd to September 9th of musicians that have brought us all this great music. So I'm going to kind of talk a little fast just to get through the list because I'm doing the whole week in one video. So if you're not asleep yet, you will be by the time we get to about the middle of it. But here we go. Okay, so birthday September 3rd. 1942, Al Jardine of the Beach Boys was born in Lyman, Ohio. 1945, Mike Harrison, the lead singer of Spooky Tooth, is born in Carlisle, Cumbria, England. Okay, and then 1945, George Biondo was the bass guitarist for Steppenwolf, was born in Brooklyn, New York. 1947, Eric Bell, the original guitarist for Thin Lizzy, is born in East Belfast, Northern Ireland. 1948, Donald Brewer, the drummer and co-lead singer for Grand Funk Railroad, is born in Flint, Michigan. 1952, Leroy Smith, keyboardist for Sweet Sensation, is born in Kingston, Jamaica. 1955, Steve Jones, lead guitarist for the Sex Pistols, is born in Hammersmith, London, England. In 1960, Perry Bamonte, the keyboardist guitarist for The Cure, was born in London, England. 1973, pop singer Jennifer Page is born. Jennifer Page Scoggins in Marietta, Georgia. Okay, now September 4th birthdays, 1942. Merrill Bubba Knight, an American singer for Gladys Knight and the Pips, was born in Atlanta, Georgia. 1944, Gene Parsons, an American rock drummer for The Byrds and the Flying Burrito Brothers, born in Morongo Valley, California. 1946, Gary Duncan, they called him Grub, the American guitarist for Quicksilver, born in San Diego, California. He passed away back in 2019. And then his buddy, Greg Elmore, was born on the same day, the same year, 1946, the American rock drummer for Quicksilver Messenger Service, was born in Coronado Naval Air Station in California. And they met up with each other. Wouldn't that have been cool? When's your birthday? And it ends up being the same day as yours. that's weird. But anyway, 1948, Samuel Huey, a Hong Kong canto pop singer-songwriter, born in Saigon, Guangzhou, Republic of China. 1951, Martin Chambers, an English rock drummer of the Pretenders, was born in Hereford, United Kingdom. 1956, Blackie Lawless, his real name was Stephen Duran, American heavy metal singer and guitarist for WASP or WASP, born in Staten Island, New York. 1958, George Hurley, an American drummer for Minutemen, was born in Brockton, Massachusetts. In 1960, Kim Thayil, an American guitarist for Soundgarden and Probot, was born in Seattle, Washington. Then September 5th, birthdays, 1945, folk rocker Al Stewart is born in Glasgow, Scotland. He's raised in Wimborne Minster, Dorset, England. In 1946, Queen frontman Freddie Mercury is born as Farouk Bulsara in Zanzibar, a set of islands off the coast of Africa. 1946, rock drummer. You gotta get down, babe. You gotta get down, girl. Now, I'm not doing this again, so she's just going to be in that part of the video. Rock drummer Buddy Miles of Electric Flag and Jimi Hendrix Band of the Gypsies is born George Allen Miles Jr. in Omaha, Nebraska. His grandmother calls him Buddy after jazz drummer Buddy Rich. In 1949, rock guitarist Dave Clem Clemson of Humble Pie is born in Tamworth, Staffordshire, England. 1969, rock guitarist Zweebel Zappa is born Ian Donald Calvin Euclid Zappa in Los Angeles, California, to singer-songwriter Frank Zappa and his wife Gail. Oh my God. Crazy man. Okay, September 6th birthdays, 1942, trombonist tuba player Dave Bargeron of Blood, Sweat, and Tears is born in Athol, Massachusetts. 1944, Roger Waters, the bassist and co-lead vocalist for Pink Floyd, is born George Roger Waters in Great Bookham, Surrey, England. 1971, Dolores O'Riordan, and the lead singer for the Cranberries, is born in County Limerick, Ireland. It doesn't have her death date here, but I know she passed a few years back. September 7th, birthdays, 1959, Buddy Holly, the musician and songwriter, sang songs like Peggy Sue and That'll Be the Day and Words of Love, was born in Lubbock, Texas. 1946, Alpha Anderson, the American R&B vocalist for Chic, La Freak, remember that song, Freak Out, born in the Bronx, New York. 1948, Dennis Machine Gun Thompson, the American rock drummer for MC5, sang songs like Kick Out the Jams, was born in Detroit, Michigan. 1950, Mark Moogie Klingman, American rock musician and songwriter for in the band Utopia, was born in Great Neck, Long Island, New York. He passed away in 2011. 1954, Benmont Chinch, an American rock keyboardist for Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers, was born in Gainesville, Florida. 1957, Margaret Chapman, an American singer of the Starland Vocal Band, singing songs like Afternoon Delight, was born in Honolulu, Hawaii. 1959, Jermaine Stewart, an American R&B singer. They sing songs like We Don't Have to Take Our Clothes Off. Born in Columbus, Ohio, died in 1997. I'm going to have to go check that one out. I don't think I remember it. 1961, Leroy Moore, an American saxophonist and songwriter for the Dave Matthews Band, singing songs like Stay, Wasting Time, was born in Durham, North Carolina. He died in 2008. Okay, September 8th, birthdays, which are tomorrow, 1942, Brian Cole, the bass guitarist for The Association, was born in Tacoma, Washington. 1945, Kelly Grucut, the bassist and co-lead vocalist for Electric Light Orchestra, is born Michael William Grucut in Coseley, Staffordshire, England. 1946, Dean Daughtry, the keyboardist for the Atlanta Rhythm Section, is born in Kingston, Alabama. 1947, Ben Orr, the lead singer and bassist for The Cars, is born Benjamin Ozyskowski, so they call him Benjamin Orr, in Lakewood, Ohio. 1958, David Lewis, the lead singer guitarist for Atlantic Star, is born, and it doesn't say where. 1960, David Steele, the bassist for Fine Young Cannibals, is born in Cowes, Island of Wight, England. 1979, Pink, is born Alicia Beth Moore in Abington, Pennsylvania. And then last but not least, September 9th, birthdays, 1940, Joe Negroni, American pop vocalist for Frankie Lyman and the Teenagers, singing songs like Why Do Fools Fall in Love, born in New York City, New York, died in 1978. Okay, 1941, Otis Redding, the singer and songwriter, sang songs like Sitting on the Dock of the Bay, born in Dawson, Georgia. 1942, Danny Kalb, American blues guitarist for The Blues Project, was born in Brooklyn, New York City, died in 2022. 1942, Inez Fox, an American R&B singer, sang the song Mockingbird, or was in the band Mockingbird, born in Greensboro, North Carolina. And we got just a few more. 1942, Luther Simons, or Simmons, an American R&B singer, songwriter, and producer for the group The Main Ingredient. They sing songs like Everybody Plays the Fool, born in New York City, died in 2016. 1946, Bruce Palmer, a Canadian bassist for Buffalo Springfield, sings a song for What It's Worth, born in Liverpool, Nova Scotia, died in 2004. 1947, Freddie Weller, an American rock guitarist for Paul Revere and the Raiders, from 1967 to 73. They sing songs like We Gotta All Get Together, and country singer born in Atlanta, Georgia. Okay, 1950, John McPhee, American rock and pedal steel guitarist from Van Morrison and the Doobie Brothers, was born in Santa Cruz, California. In 1952, David Stewart, the guitarist, songwriter, and producer of the Eurythmics, they sing songs like Here Comes the Rain Again, born in Sunderland, England. In 1952, Manuel Gottsching, the German ambient and rock guitarist for Asia Rock Temple, born in Berlin, Germany. And that's our list for the night. It was a long one. I got to go get me a big drink of water after that. So I hope you enjoyed it tonight. And if you like our channel, be sure to subscribe. Join our little rock and roll family. And if you've hit the post notification bell, you won't miss a video either. But be sure to hit like underneath the video so that it rolls it out there in the algorithm. And be sure to tell those people that you love me each and every day. tune back in tomorrow night for your guys' requests. I'm going to try to get a few out, try to start a little earlier tomorrow night. So we're going to go for now, or for the evening. So peace out.